Well, it's official. Bemidji's most recently elected official is ready for office. A swearing-in ceremony tonight conducted at Bemidji City Council meeting brought ex-mayor Dave Larson back to the council. Larson was mayor in 2010 but lost to current mayor Rita Albright in the 2012 election. Now that Larson has taken the oath of office, once again his return to the council as a council member at large.
Well, it's been several years since I've been here in public office, and I'm excited about being back. I think I'm going to be able to come and contribute something honest, conservative, and I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited about it.
Larson replaces longtime council member Jim Thompson for his new term.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.